Hi people, and welcome back to my channel. We're gonna be probably trying out a bit of Crash Team Racing for a bit, see how it goes, because we only just got received the game today. So I wanted to like give it a try and give it a try with you guys. So once again, I hope you enjoy. Please could you like, comment and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube, or if you're following me from here on Twitch, can you please follow me? Thank you. Worry about reading them. What shall we do? Shall we do a bit of adventures? I will have to turn the music down just in case the copyrights are. I don't want to like get anybody in trouble with copyrights claims or upset anybody. Check the gameplay. It's alright. And because I'm new to the game, I might as well probably start on easy for now. I like her with blue hair, but see, we can't do that yet. We have to unlock her. Right. Oh, some nice blue rolls. Stick to the normal blue. Oh, you got a special go-kart. I do like the blue. I'm not sure on the balance as yet, but hopefully it'll be simple. It'll be like any other racing game. Like I said, it's the first time I ever played it. It's going to be an interesting one, I think. I don't normally do too bad at racing games. But, this one is probably a whole nother level.
Greetings, creatures of this planet. I come to compete. So, you pesky earth slugs like to race, eh? Well, I, Nitrous Oxide, am the fastest racer in the galaxy. I travel the stars looking for creatures to test my skills. It's a little game I call Survival of the Fastest. Here's the way we play. I challenge the best driver of your world to a race for the planet. If your driver wins, I'll leave your miserable little rock alone. But if I win, I will turn your entire globe into a concrete parking lot and make you my minions. Get ready to race for the fate of your planet.
Welcome to the adventure area. You can travel around this area and practice your driving skills. The dots and stars on the map represent warp pads which lead to races. When they flash, it signifies they are open to play. To access a racetrack, drive into a warp pad that has an active warp vortex, and it will take you to the track's starting line. Finish the track in first place to win a trophy. As you collect more trophies, other tracks will unlock. Good luck, and drive fast.
Let's hope we can do well then. Here we go. Eighth position at the minute.
Get in the slow lane, buddy!
Not doing too well. I mean, not doing too bad. That weren't meant to happen, I don't think. But it's alright. I can, see you later, guys. How did he manage to sort of overtake me? Oh, I don't think I should have. She probably took a shortcut. I might try and take this.
Let's go!
That's not too bad. I got a new skin. And it's a blue one, I like that. Wouldn't you have blue hair? You think about a game, it takes a long time to load. That's alright, we can make do with it. As long as it's fun.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can go faster through turns by power sliding. Press the power slide button while performing a hard turn.
What is the power slide button? What about the speed? But I really should have it balanced.
Congratulations! You have just earned your first customization item. You can change and customize your character and cart in the pause menu.
Are you gonna tell me how to do
When you get a TNT crate on your head, the more to get a turbo boost,
that's the one I want.
You can go faster through turns by power sliding. Press the power slide button while performing a hard turn.
What is the power slide button?
To get a turbo. When you get a T, the dots and stars on the map. To access this track, you must first to open. You must have two boss keys. You must congrats. To open this door, you must come in first place in all four races of this.
I'm not exploring the area. We can't get the egg. I go ahead. Underwater. This is very funky. Can overtake them in no time. I miss those boxes. But it's alright though. Probably missed a few challenges I didn't do, but it's why I'm getting to load the layout of the game, and I probably didn't collect all the boxes that I should have collected probably in this game, but it's alright. At least I got a medal. You look too funky there.
Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black, then press the power slide button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost.
Wow. up. I don't know the power sliding button, but it's alright.
To access this track, you must first collect the number of trophies required to turn on the warp pad. To get trophies, you must race other open tracks and come in first place.
God, I was only looking around. Let's do this one. Do you want to get out of this one? On to next one. This one looks sort of mysterious. I think it pays it to you, Lava. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what happened. That's something.
Wow. In the slow lane, buddy.
Nearly hit the door, is it?
Check this out.
Probably the problem we're gonna have on this level. In my butt. No, that way I'm going to stay. Ah, mate. No one messes with me. Get the way with it. That's not fair, mate. I was gonna pop this crack in the corner. It's alright though. I can now bring it back. Oh, I thought I could bring it back. Might be lucky. I'm just going to try to. Got TNT. That's alright. Find that. I don't know why I just basted that, but it's alright then. There's no one in front of me. I'm gonna right though.
It might be second, time for not an bad. Upgrade.
Should I carry on? Be quiet, or should I quit? Cat, what do you think I should do? Alright, give it a retry. And then we go from there. Bad at the minute, fast play, but I won't keep my hopes up too much. It could all change at last minute. That was a close one. Very lucky there. Second. Over time that turning bit a bit wrong. But it's alright. Right. Well, I'm possibly gonna call it there for now. I only wanted to give it a quick try and let you see the game in action. I might come on it again at some point. No, cause it's not a bad game, so I might bring some friends along. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this game, and peace out, later.